So the panic buttons and the alarm bells are going off across the local football fraternity. After Jamaica's early exit from the CONCACAF Gold Cup, but let the Maverick cool down the temperature. Lot of the panic is caused by inflated expectations. No one remembers the amount of dislocation and discord we had in and around the team just a few months ago. No one remembers that a lot of the players are new to the team, and that really and truly, the Gold Cup tournament was all about getting some chemistry and cohesion amongst the players, and for the coach to get to know and understand the new players and how to fit them into the team. Yes, we would have loved to go to the final and win the Gold Cup. That would be a big bonus booster. But make we keep it real, the top priority remains the World Cup qualifiers, which begin in early September. And right now, the Maverick is urging calm. Yes, we have some issues. We miss too much goals, and we're conceding almost a goal a game, and we still urgently need a central defensive mid, but it is still work in progress. Listen, people, Jamaica is going to the World Cup. Uno stop press the panic button. By doing that, uno achieving nothing.